In this clip, you're going to see Team USA Patrick Dwyer score a shorthanded goal. You'll see Canada breaks out of the zone. And when they enter the zone, you're going to see Team USA pressures the puck carrier right away. I want you to look at the players' sticks. They're in the passing lanes. They force a bad pass. Team USA pressures up right away. They're going to get in the box when they don't get possession of the puck. Look at the sticks in the passing lane. Puck's going to go to the point. They're going to pressure up. Look at the forward. He stops and then skates directly into the scoring area again. His stick's on the ice, deflects the puck, and Team USA has a rush. He reads the stick, and he takes the middle lane. He's going to get a shot on goal. Canada's in okay defensive position, but they're going to turn away from the puck and go behind the goal. And Team USA is going to take the puck out and score.